Dear viewers and to all my esteemed subscribers, I am M.A. Mustafa. Welcome back to Ornate Pixels. I am turning on the 32-inch Philips LCD TV. See the problem on the screen. Look here at the panel. A horizontal line is visible and some light is scattered on the surface of the screen by finger shot. So now we will check and see how the panel can be repaired. First, note the panel number. Now, we measure the supply voltage of the panel. VCC 12.35 volts, okay. VDD 3.3 volts, very nice. VAA, a little over 7 volts. VAA or AVDD 15 volts, okay. VGAF 33 volts. Dear friends, I also measured and found that VGL, VGS, all the output voltages are correct. In this situation, I think it is necessary to check the voltages of the panel driver circuit. Because there is no light or image on the screen, so there is possibility of the fault in panel driver circuit or COF. Dear friends, here is the point out of this COF and here are the voltage details. If you need, you can visit my website. There is a link in the video description. Anyway, now let's measure the voltages. VGA is 23 volts. It's okay to say VGL minus 5.6 volts. Very nice. VDD 3.3 volts. Okay. Ground minus 5.6 volts. But there must be 0 volts here. So a connection should be made from ground of COF to ground of TCON board. Okay, now let's turn on the LCD TV and see if the picture comes on the screen or not. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.